on the ice, representing the Quebec section, representant la section Québec, Valérie Marcoux and Craig Hunter.
Now it gets interesting, doesn't it? Devan Davison leading, and very nice performance, solid. Touchdown by Jessica, and now the Canadian champions with pressure on them.
Well, their success this season has come in the free program, and their difficulties have come in the short program. So let's see if they can reverse that tonight. Skating to cherry pink and apple blossom white. Speed noticeable off the top as they go into their triple toes. Wow, that was impressive. Has terrific flexibility, one of the best spirals of the men in the competition. In the short program, they've missed this next element, throw triple loop, right out of a lift. Here it comes.
Oh. Missed it again. That would have been the performance of the night. Would have. Well, they are snake bit in that short program this season. Marks in a moment.
I'm Valerie Marcoux from Gatineau, Quebec.
I'm Craig Bunton. I'm from Kelowna, British Columbia.
My favorite food I like to splurge on when I don't train is probably brownies. I have a urge for that all the time.
I am probably the world's worst cook, and I will indulge in whatever type of food I can get to my house within 15 minutes on a phone call. Who's funnier, Val or I would have to say we're each pretty funny in our own way.
Craig's definitely funnier than me.
I think she's kind of funny in her own way when she doesn't realize that she's at her best.
I guess, I don't know.
Yeah, that's probably what they want to say now about that throw triple loop. Is it the position in the program that maybe it's so late in the program? Is it in their kitchen now? Are they thinking about this? What is it?
Well, it could be, it definitely could be that it is at the end of the program when they're most tired. This is when they're very fresh. And what was so impressive about these side-by-side triple toes, the speed going in, the height, the trajectory of the jump and the speed coming out. Let's take a look. There's the lift. Now look at, they barely are able to gather their speed into the throw. She's leaning. right on the takeoff on that throw triple loop. So you have to ask, hey, is it worth it doing that little feature before the throw if you're going to miss it? Watch his blade. Watch his blade. Did it go down? It looked like it may have gone down there, which would drop the death spiral also a level. So you remember, the pick has to stay in. It can't be the whole blade. So I think they are going to have to go back to the drawing board. If you've missed it the last four times, something isn't working.
Last year they were leading, going to the free skate, became champions again. They need to beat 59-94, and they are not. And look how close this is. They are trailing by 0.83, but they are in second place, and Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison are the leaders, the kids. And again, after the surgery to Jessica's knee this year, they had a back injury early in the season. Dubé and Davison, the leaders here in Halifax. Surprise, surprise, on a Thursday night in Nova Scotia.